I'm Scott Hudson, joined by Iron Mike today. And Mike, everyone, you name it, Jay Leno, every sports commentator, every rag writer in the world is agog about the big tag team main event at Bash at the Beach. Diamond Dallas Page and the mailman Karl Malone, it's in ink. It's set in stone to take on Hollywood Hogan and the Worm, Dennis Rodman.
Scott, we can't wait for Bash at the Beach. You're right. Now just over 2 weeks away. Incredible mainstream crossover media coverage coming from every corner of the world. And how about this Monday upcoming at Nitro? WCW invades Tampa, and we understand that Diamond Dallas Page and Karl Malone, they've been wheeling that big 18-wheeler across country, headed from Salt Lake City to Tampa. They have their sights set for Monday at Nitro, and they claim that they have a major surprise in store for Hollywood Hogan and Rodzilla this Monday on Nitro.
At the Ice Palace in Tampa, Diamond Dallas Page and Karl Malone will roll the big 18-wheeler straight to the Ice Palace door, and they promise a surprise. Can't wait for Nitro, but tonight, Hacksaw Jim Duggan going to start us off against Mean Mike Enos.
Well, every week here on Saturday night, this is where we offer analysis of what has gone down in the past week. We'll review the past week in WCW as well as the NWO, as well as preview what's coming up on deck. And Hacksaw Jim Duggan brings old glory to the ring for our opener against Big Mean Mike Enos.
Everyone's still agog about the big tag team main event. But I tell you, Mike Tanay, I am shocked and stunned that Diamond Dallas Page and Karl Malone say they have yet another surprise. What could be more surprising than the mailman stepping into the squared circle at Bash at the Beach? I was shocked by that. Another surprise from Diamond Dallas Page? What's your take on that?
Well, Scott, I'm not exactly sure what the surprise that DDP and Malone have in store for Hogan and company this Monday at Nitro, but I do know that when you look back at the careers of both Diamond Dallas Page and Karl Malone, you're talking about two guys who have certainly earned, through their hard work, everything that they have accomplished in their respective sports. They probably have something pretty interesting up their sleeve. I know if I was on a road trip, Malone and DDP going across all those states as they go cross-country this weekend, I'm sure that I could think up something pretty interesting for Monday at Nitro for Hogan, good old Hollywood Hogan, and all of his NWO black and white mates.
Break out your world atlas and draw a line from Salt Lake City to Tampa, Florida. Look at every town that Diamond Dallas Page and Karl Malone could be driving through. Who could they be picking up along the way? What could they be loading in the back of that semi-truck? We're going to find out Monday night on Nitro.
Mike Enos unloads on Hacksaw in the corner, shoots him off, goes to follow up the advantage, and Duggan leveled him with the clothesline, and there's another one. And a third one for good measure, and Enos rolls out to the floor.
Enos the veteran taking the rake on the outside. Three clotheslines from Hacksaw Jim Duggan is just about his limit. He can take no more, and Hacksaw Jim Duggan standing tall in the squared circle on Saturday night.
We're talking about Bash at the Beach, the upcoming WCW pay-per-view event in San Diego on July the 12th. And tickets, believe it or not, are still available for Bash at the Beach, but they are going fast. A limited number of tickets still available at the Aztec box office and all Ticketmaster outlets. And Duggan reverses and sends Enos shoulder first into the steel.
Enos hits the pole with the shoulder. Hacksaw Jim Duggan firmly in control on Saturday night. Takes Enos over the rail.
Into the cross.
Heads up.
Going to have some hazardous duty pay for our ringsiders as Duggan deposits Enos in the front row.
Mike Enos is in a bad way thanks to Hacksaw Jim Duggan. I got to tell you, Mike, today we have seen more publicity for this upcoming Bash at the Beach pay-per-view than I can ever remember. It's all over every network broadcast, every sports page, every sports magazine, on the Tonight Show with Jay Leno. Everyone is talking about what's going to go down in San Diego at the Cox Arena 2 weeks from tomorrow night.
It's been absolutely amazing. All facets of the media, whether it's the electronic media, the print media, and worldwide coverage as well. They are all talking about Bash in the Beach and the participation of Karl Malone as well as Dennis Rodman off that great backbreaker. Enos gets a two count on Duggan, then goes right back to the reverse chin lock.
But take a look at the face of Hacksaw Jim Duggan. He's not out. The wide eyes of the Hacksaw. Mike Enos, the big powerful arms of the man from Minnesota, cannot keep Duggan on his feet. Duggan now firing back into the gut, elbows, fists into the stomach, the midsection of beat Mike Enos. Duggan opening up.
I think that crowd chant of USA provided the impetus for this.
Oh.
Duggan comeback, but Enos is ready. The elbow. Then he missed that splash attempt. Missed again on the elbow. Can you believe it? Duggan is actually outquicking Mike Enos.
Duggan using his feet. Oh, and the clothesline. And he drops Old Glory on Enos. That may do it, two and three. Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Nice comeback effort. Mike Enos looked like he was in the driver's seat. Duggan got the crowd behind him and roared back with Old Glory on his way to victory.
Duggan starts us off with a victory over a game competitor in Mean Mike Enos. We've got more still to come on Saturday night. And WR!